Hey guys, it's Andy with Farm Strong Coaching with another episode of Cooking Like a Dude. So today's recipe is not really a thing. This probably will be no cookbooks ever, but it's something that I created when I was doing P90X. It's part of the thing is that the phase one of the nutrition plan, they want you to have 50% protein, and that is a lot. So there would be days where I'd have like 50%. I'd wake up and I'd have oatmeal to try to get through my workout and work out. And then have a protein shake, right? And that would be good. That would be some protein. Lunch, depending on how lunch went, I'd be left at dinner with a lot of protein to make up and needed to do it. So what I created is this protein meltdown. If you guys are in my 21-day fix challenge group, do not do this. This is like all of your red containers and it'll just wipe that out. So this is for my P90X people or my Body Beast people. My CrossFit people, people who are wanting to get a lot of protein. All right, ladies, you're going to be shaking your head. This is just a bunch of meat. All right, this is something I did. It tastes really good, and I wanted to share it with you. So I will do some healthy. I got my vegetables I did in the microwave because I'm cooking like a dude, and I'm just making it easy. So I just microwave those up. They steam fresh, and then I'm just going to create a bed of veggies to start with. That is good stuff, okay? And then I went out on the grill and I cooked a little bit of everything. I have a burger patty, a chicken, and some deli meat. And I'm gonna lay that burger patty in there. And then this might not be for you. This is something I do just because I'm making up my own meal plan. This is what I thought would taste good. So I'm gonna add some pickles as like my Big Mac part of the sandwich, right? I like meat, I like pickles. So then I'm gonna add my chicken. Alright, I'm gonna melt that on top. I'm gonna do some more pickles because I like them. Alright, and then I got some lunch meat. I got turkey today, but ham is good too, whatever you have. And then I'm gonna melt it down with some green chili. So, green chili, you're like, that's not very healthy. And there's definitely, I'm just gonna make a mess and pour that over the top. Doesn't that look amazing? That looks amazing. Alright. Green chili, look at the ingredients, guys. So there's a lot of really cheap stuff out there. There's where there's lots of soy or vegetable oils that are towards the top of the ingredient list. But if you look at it, some are definitely better than others. If the first couple of ingredients are green chilies or just actually pork, you know, that's all stuff that's really good. I'm gonna eat that. That's gonna help my protein out. I'm gonna feel like I just did some P90X and really hit the meal plan there too. So there's my protein meltdown. I encourage you to try that and see what you like. If you don't like the pickles, don't put them on there. If you like hot sauce, you know, like I will, I'll put some of that on there. But I hope you guys are having a great day. Thank you for tuning in, and I will catch you later.